Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the 2022 William Tennant High School Winter Concert. For those of you that don't know me, I am Mr. Abrahamson, and I am joined by instrumental director Mr. Charlie McCartney and over 150 of William Tennant's finest musicians. The students have been working hard this school year to present to you one of the most normal concerts that we have had in quite some time. Next up is Chorus, who will be singing Big Fun.
Candles alight. Think of a picture in your mind when you're playing music, whether it's a scenery or some events or something like that. So obviously, March of the Winter Elves, you think of elves getting ready for Christmas, getting all the packages and the toys all ready for the big day. However, I think of it as, now that being a parent, and this time of year is absolutely crazy, it's us parents running around, passing off to dance class or music or anything, or getting the last minute errands and things like that. So I hope you enjoy March of the Winter at Elves.
Thank you. sugar and red meat boxes and then covered by a very, very small band, but very sure you haven't heard of, called Pentatonix. Another fun fact about the song is that it's one of the two self-selected pieces by the members of the William Tenet Crowd last year. And if you're wondering what the other song is, you can come out to our spring concert in May to hear it. Hello, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out tonight to support the William Tenet Choirs and all the William Tenet ensembles. My name is Ava Batavli, and I'm the Vice President of the Chorale. The next song we have for you is a classic, Silent Night, featuring soloist Pete Cohen and an additional verse in the original German text. To close out our set, we have a much more upbeat song for you, Have You Seen the Baby by Ruth Morris Day. Thank you all so much once again for coming, and we hope you enjoy the rest of the program.
Oh.
The holidays can be a very joyous time of year. It can also be a time where you're missing family, you're missing a loved one, someone has passed. All of those emotions are going through your mind during the holiday season, and this piece in particular, the wind ensemble and myself would like to dedicate this all to anyone who has lost someone, who is missing a family member this time of year. It has been a very crazy year. As Mr. Abraham has said, this has been the most realistic, back to normal kind of school year since the pandemic, and I'm super excited for that. But it took a toll on us. The pandemic took a toll on us. And we talk about our emotions all the time. And sometimes we don't know how to reach out to one another. We don't know how to tell someone. And sometimes the best way to go about doing that, and if you can't express it through your words, is express it through your voice, whether you're singing or whether you're playing. So please, we hope you enjoy Sleep by Eric Whitaker.
Thank you. We'll work this out better for next year.
Have changed. Thank you.
So whoever wrote the program thought it would be cool to switch up the first and the last piece. So the last piece is the abduction. The first piece was Allegretto. We hope you enjoy.
As we welcome back many of our students to the stage for a few final combined pieces, I'd like to take a moment to acknowledge all the students in the music department at William Tennant. I know that I also speak for Mr. DeCarney when I say that these students are the reason that we do what we do. Their musicianship, their passion and dedication, their kindness to us and to each other, their laughter and inside jokes, and daily reminders not to take ourselves too seriously. We feed off of your energy. And we are proud to be a part of not only your musical development, but also your personal growth as unique individuals. Thank you, students. We love you guys. Next up, the combined choirs will be singing Oh Sing Joyfully. This is the Bucks County Choir audition piece. And students who are interested in auditioning for the BCMEA have until this Sunday to submit a video to me. And now that I've got all of your parents as witnesses, I'll encourage everyone one last time to consider submitting. especially ninth graders, because I can take some extra ninth graders for auditions. So the best part is, they already know the piece, so they've got no excuse not to audition. After singing Oh Joyfully, we will join with the wind ensemble and orchestra on stage to perform Barbara Streisand's twist on Jingle Bells.
They are.
Before the wind ensemble and orchestra close us out with one final number that you're sure to love, we have a few thank yous. Thank you to our building and district administrators who are all listed in your program tonight. Or at least most of them. I'm sure there are other administrators. We thank them as well. Thank you to our colleagues in the Centennial Music Department who have worked so tirelessly to lay the foundation of these fine, fine musicians that we get to just put some finishing polish on in the high school. Thank you to our Williamton faculty and staff who work tirelessly to support our students each and every day. Thank you to Joe Pizak and Tracy Barry and the custodial and maintenance staff who helped to make our entire school look beautiful each and every day. Thank you to Liam McMonagle for running sound and lights tonight, as well as Joey Jang, who has helped us out with all of our rehearsals. Thank you to Dina McCaffrey and her team of students who are recording and editing tonight's concert, which will eventually be posted on our WTHS YouTube channel, WTHS Music YouTube channel. Thank you to our parents for your support of your children and their participation in the arts, especially those of you who are involved in WTMBA and the William Tennant Arts Alliance, who sold those yummy pretzels out there in the lobby. Hopefully you grab some. These groups support our music department both financially and with countless hours of volunteer work. And I know that they are always looking for more parents to get involved. So if you're at all interested, feel free to reach out to me or Mr. DeCarney, and we can point you in the right direction. Mr. DeCarney, thank you. Thank you for your dedication to our students and for pushing them to achieve musical excellence each and every day. If I can brag about this guy for 1 minute, our jazz band was recently selected for the second time in 4 years to perform at the annual PMEA State Conference. This is an incredible honor, and I am proud to call you my friend and colleague. And lastly, thank you to my family and Mr. DeCarney's family for loving us unconditionally, even when our after-school commitments keep us away from home on nights like tonight. Thank you, and enjoy Christmas Eve.